Six people, including CRPF personnel and a policeman, were injured in a grenade attack by the militant in Jammu and Kashmir's Budgam district on Tuesday. Militants hurled a grenade at security forces party near a bus stand at Pakhirpura in Chenare Sharif area of central Kashmir. The police official said CRPF personnel, a policeman and a four civilians were injured in the explosion. The injured have been rushed to the hospital.